An environmental group is sounding the alarm about a dangerous chemical found in fish across parts of the South.
Yeah, we put these chemicals out in the environment, not really understanding their impacts on the ecology of our systems, but also their impact on human health.
Where the contaminated fish were found and how the impact is being measured.
And then once they're out there, they make their ways into our body, whether we eat fish or not.
Tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.